Hello, everybody. It's Jess here with Bless Jess. Boy, oh boy, oh boy, do I have an amazing fall recipe for you guys. Stop whatever you're doing and make this. This is so good. This is a fall snack mix. It has changed my life. I'm going to be making this every single year for every single holiday. Sweet, it's salty, it makes a lot, it's really easy. So you're going to need a full box of rice squares. You could use corn Chex, whatever kind of Chex cereal you like, half a bag of pretzels, whatever shape, and half a bag of family size Bugles, the original flavor. You're going to need 3/4 cup of light brown sugar. You're going to need 1.5 sticks of butter, some vanilla extract, some M&Ms, and a bag of autumn mix. All right, so I pulled out my giant bowl and I put in all the cereal, and then I used about half the bag of pretzels. You could also use the sticks, really any kind of pretzels you like. I think like the pretzel slims would be good in here too. Half a bag of the Bugles, make sure that's the family size. And then you're gonna just toss to kind of mix this and make sure it's evenly mixed. Just like that. I got this bowl for Christmas one year. I asked for it specifically and I love it so much. It's huge. Okay, 1.5 sticks of butter. I melted that in the microwave and I'm adding 3/4 cup of brown sugar. And then I added 2 tablespoons of vanilla extract, and you're gonna wanna really stir this and combine it really, really well. The sugar will start to kind of dissolve into the butter, and then you're going to pour this all over the mix just like that. And you're going to stir this really, really well to make sure the butter and the brown sugar is coated evenly throughout and no little piece gets left behind. So stir, 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 stir. All right, you're going to line some baking pans with parchment paper, and then you're going to, as evenly as possible, split this between the two pans and just kind of spread it out. It doesn't have to be completely flat. It's okay if it's mounded up a little. This makes a lot. So I just try to do as evenly as possible. You're going to bake this at 275 degrees for 45 minutes, and you are going to stir it every 15 minutes to make sure it's evenly toasted. So my mix has been in there for 15 minutes. I'm going to take it out, stir, 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 kind of move it around a little bit. That way everything gets evenly toasted, both pans, and then I stick it in for another 15. And I do that every 15 minutes until it's been 45. Here we are at the 45 minute mark, and I'm going to take it out and let it cool in the pan. You want this to completely cool before the next step. All right, so I washed my big bowl, and now that it's cool, I'm going to add this mix back into the bowl. Both pans. And then I'm going to take my M&Ms. This would also be delicious with Reese's Pieces, but I have a child that's allergic to peanuts, so we just did M&Ms. You could also add like some roasted peanuts in there. I think that would be really good. And then a bag of autumn mix, which is the pumpkins and the candy corn. I'm not a huge fan of candy corn, but my kids love it and it's very festive in here. So I went ahead and added it. And then I'm just gonna mix this, and you have to mix it a little while to make sure all those candy pieces get evenly distributed. And here it is, y'all. Sweet, it's salty, it's yummy, it's addicting. I will make this every single holiday from now on. It's my new favorite party mix. It is so good. This would be perfect for a fall get together, for Halloween. I just stored my party mix in some Ziploc bags. This is like 2 gallons of this mix. I hope you enjoy this recipe. I will leave the directions down below in the description box. If you make this, let me know how you like it. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up. Leave me a comment down below and subscribe if you're new. See you guys next time. Bye, everybody.